may nagmo-monitor sa atin. Sa mga kilos natin. Okay?
Positive Day Delivers is Dr. Gigi Disunga from Rockstar Technologies Incorporated. Magandang umaga sa lahat ng mga delivers natin. So ngayon, pag-usapan natin about content marketing. Sino po sa atin ang gusto mag-try ng content marketing pero iniisip niya na parang, Doc, hindi namin kaya. Hindi kaya ng team, hindi ko kaya, hindi kaya ng business natin. Pero alam mo ba na ang content marketing is one of the easiest marketing type na pwede mong simulan ngayon, okay? So ngayon, pag-usapan natin, ano nga ba ang content marketing at ano yung mga process na pwede mong gawin para madali ang content marketing, okay? Let's go! Let's go! Alright, pero bago tayo mag-start, mag-announce muna tayo sa lahat ng mga business owner, startup, or matagal ka na may negosyo, or you want to start your business, meron tayong webinar. Yan po, the 4% focus of an entrepreneur. So, natapos na po natin yan face-to-face sa Quezon City, pero marami nagre-request na gawin natin sa Zoom. So, kaya available na po yan. Pwede na, hindi, I mean, nasa, okay. So, kaya nasa Zoom na tayo, October 28. Mag-PM ka lang sa personal FB ko. Let's go, let's go. And of course, if you need speaker sa iyong mga seminars, training of your marketing and sales team, mag-PM ka lang po, okay? Alright, so pag-usapan natin, ano muna ang meaning ng content marketing? Alright, ano ba yung content marketing? It is when you create marketing materials, right? Like videos, podcasts, posters, or any dancing style na pinuproduce natin and we distribute it to different social media platforms. That is content marketing, okay? So, second, ano ba ang purpose ng content marketing? Why do we do content marketing, okay? Now, ito marami kasi nagkakamali sa meaning ng content marketing. Content marketing is just primarily, okay? Primarily to stimulate the interest of the people. The people who will watch your videos. The people who will see your marketing materials. Just to stimulate the interest to your products or your services or to your business itself. Okay? It's not about selling. It's not about orienting them about your products, the mechanics, the benefits, and all. It's stimulation lang na interest. Okay? So, what else? Ano ang benefit niya sa lahat ng mga nanonood? Okay? So, why do we do content marketing? Okay? From the word itself, content. Meaning, you are producing, okay, different contents that can be beneficial to the readers or to those person who will watch your videos. Meron silang mga information na makukuha. Something that they can apply agad sa buhay nila, sa personal life nila, sa business nila. Okay? That's why more people are watching content marketing. Okay? So now, anong benefit nun, Doc? Kung hindi ko naman pala binibenta ang product ko, what will be the benefit of content marketing? Okay? So ganito, the more people na na-attract or nagiging interested sa product mo, the more na mas madami kang magiging leads. So ang habol natin sa content marketing ay leads. Leads generation. Lead generation po yan. So ibig sabihin po, dyan tayo nakakuha mga prospect. So the more content you are releasing in your social media platforms, the more prospect na nagkakaroon ka. Okay? Mas nag-expand yung mayaman yung prospect list natin. And in the end, what is the benefit of that sa business mo? The more prospect na meron ka, the more chances na tataas ang conversion rate mo. And pag mataas ang conversion rate, of course, tataas ang sales and it will benefit your business. Okay? So that's content marketing. Now, next question. Doc, anong gagawin natin? O paano ba ako magkakaroon gagawa ng content marketing? Magkape muna tayo. Kape po, hiningal ako. Okay, so that's content marketing, di ba? Andali, alam natin ang purpose, di ba? Madali lang siya. Now, the question is, Doc, paano naman ako gagawa ng content marketing kagaya ng ginagawa mo? I'm not a vlogger. So, hindi mo kailangan maging vlogger to have content marketing, alright? So, ito po ang process natin. Una, you have to identify the what. Ibig sabihin, what type of material yung gusto mong gawin? Videos ba? Blog ba? So, I mean, that's the yung nagsusulat ka ng article? Or posters ba yan? Or testimonial? Or short story? Or whatever you're going to use, okay? You make a decision first. So, for example, sa amin, sa Rockstar, vlogs talaga. So, ang decision ko, videos talagang gawin namin. Kasi tapos na po ako sa vlog eh. I started as vlogger po nung unang panahon pa yon. Then, eventually, nag-shift tayo sa videos, okay? Now, pag alam mo na yung gagamitin mo, it's easy for you to create your team. So, alam mo na ang hahanapin mo ngayon. You need your videographer, editor. So, yun mga kailangan natin, okay? So, when you identify that, so meron ka nang, alam mo na ko, no? For example, video, so I need videographer and editor. Now, you have to craft or decide for your message. Yan. So, ano magiging mensahe mo? For example, itong vlog na to, ang mensahe ko ngayon is to tell to business owner that content marketing is easy but can give a big impact in your business. Madali, pero malaki ang impact niya sa negosyo mo. That's my message. Okay? Then, create your storyline. Yan. So, you know, kahit simpleng video, may storyline. Like, meron kang introduction, meron kang content, may challenge, may summary. Alright? So, in any way, in whatever form na gusto mo, kung anong structure ang gusto mong sundin, that's your storyline. Para may guide ka, may guide ang editor mo. Alright? And, next. Okay. Copy muna tayo. By the way, pasalamat muna tayo sa lahat ng mga nagpapakod sa atin. Ang latest natin, Ma'am Chinette, Sir Paul, from Tagaytay and from Batangas. So, thank you so much for that online coaching. So, we do online coaching and also face-to-face coaching sa Metro Manila. Nandyan ako every Thursday. If you want to avail, mag-message ka lang po. Okay, let's go. Alright, so simulan na natin. So, pag meron ka ng message, like ito po, I have my script. Ito po yung script ko. Lagi ako may script. Nagsasulat tayo. Para noon, malinaw yung mensahe ko sa inyo. Wala akong ma-miss. So, start the creation. Ito na. So, mag-create na. Ibig sabihin, ito na yung process. You create, you vlog, you videos, and all. You edit, kasama na rin yan. And then, you review. Yan na. So, may review pa din. Like, nung una yung mga editors natin, nire-review natin. Pero ngayon, hindi na kasi, ano na ako eh, confident na ako. Kaya na nila. Alam na nila kung paano. For example, ito yung video. Ito ako. So, alam na nila ilan nilalagay sa mga gilid. Alam na nila dito. Lighting and all. And, yon. So, alam na. So, hindi na ako dyan, hindi na ako talaga nagre-review. Seldom na lang na tinitingnan ko, nire-review ko yung mga pagka-post na, doon ko tinitingnan. Pero kung nag-start pa lang kayo, it's important for you to review. Why? Para alam mo na hindi kayo nawala sa message. Alright? And of course, the last is this one. Distribution. So, pag okay na, approve na, distribute to all social media platforms. FB page, TikTok, your personal FB, IG, YouTube, and sa lahat ng mga gusto mong social media platform. Okay? You can boost, you can anything you want. Pwede mong share sa mga GC, sa mga community, yun na. So, distribute to different social media platforms as many as you can. Okay? So, that's content marketing. And this is what we are doing right now. Dito kami nakakuha ng inquiries, I mean coaching session, seminar, IMG Rockstar. By the way, if you want to join my team para makapag-invest ka na sa mutual funds and Kaiser. So, dyan natin kinukuha, including SMDC, RTI natin, and other businesses. Rockstar Beauty Corporation, yon reveal natin. Okay? Dito tayo nagtagumpay sa content marketing na kaya-kaya mo. It's just easy. Okay? Alright? Maraming salamat. And please share this video sa lahat mga kaibigan natin. Kahit OFW dito sa Pilipinas, para sama-sama tayo mabago tumula dating buhay. Thank you very much, Gilibers. Enjoy the rest of the day. Yeah. Let's go, let's go. Salamat. Kapi po. Kapi po tayo.